maintenance crew. Looks like they have some serious issues. Take the van to the casino. Security will let you in. This is a pretty rudimentary con. I'll give you that, but you're not exactly the kind of crew who can walk in there and whisper sweet nothings into the manager's ear, you know, sell her on a cruise to the Caribbean or new set of steak knives. No. Give you a van and some overalls and a major leak to plug, and you're on safe ground. Should take you straight to waste disposal. Here comes the maintenance crew. You're going to the laundry room. Okay, straight out of the waste disposal, through the staff lobby, and the laundry room is straight ahead of you. Okay, no one's gonna question you around there dressed like that. Just watch out when security starts tightening up.
About time. Come on, this damn leak's got us sandpapered. Hurry up. Don't worry about that detector, just come on through.
Don't worry. Metal detectors don't pick up ceramic weapons.
You smell that? Ugh. I'm glad it's you cleaning up in there. Come on now, get to fixing.
When you're ready, go back into the security area. You can get to the stairway through there. It takes you down to the vault. You can take the elevator down to the vault if you're up to hacking its security control. Otherwise, it's the stairs. So far, so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ha! Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days! Okay, we made it here. Get out your equipment and get into the vault. As much as you can. Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. If you're making good time in there, try getting into some of the lockboxes. Seconds. Okay, Let's see if we can make the way out as smooth as the way in. Get your key cards ready. Now stay calm. Back the way you came, through the checkpoint. Nothing to see here. Cargo elevator and use your key card. Play it cool. Okay, I need you to stay calm. They've seen what you did to the vault, and now the whole place is locking down fast. They know you're still in the building. Just keep moving and keep quiet. Time to change your outfits. We need a fresh start if you're gonna make it out of here under the radar. They're closing in on us. We need to pick up the pace. Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead or this whole thing goes south. We've managed to smuggle in your weapons through the trash chute. Go to waste disposal. As long as you stay calm, those outfits should get you from here to the exit. The cops aren't letting anybody through the perimeter, so you'll have to do that the old-fashioned way. Good job, officers. It's about time you showed up. As long as you're in the casino, that outfit's a free pass. Slip out the side door and try not to act out of character. civilians have been evacuated. So if they see you, they'll know it's you. So just stay out of their way, keep your cool, and get to the buyer. No, don't let them see you leaving. The driver has a getaway car in position. I've pinged you the GPS. Get to the buyer, don't find the cops, and we're home free.